So we've got another new exciting development here at TIC, and Matt's here to tell us a little bit about it. So this is one of the intercoolers that I absolutely love and one of my favorite products that we manufacture here at TIC. And I actually run this one on my personal car, and we've got an update on it. So now, originally, the whole cage was pre-bent, but now we're manufacturing this all billet, so the ends are billet.
Yeah, so we used to do sheet metal tanks, and they were laser cut, formed, welded. We weld the outlet bungs on them, you know, just like anyone would do. It's the cheapest option. That's what we did. But now we're upgrading all of them to billet. And the reason for this is because Holley changed their bolt pattern on their Hi-Ram, Low-Ram, Mid-Ram manifolds. And what that has done is it doesn't allow people to mount this intercooler in both directions like you could with the old style, where it had all the bolts going the same direction. They don't have that now, so what we've done is we've decided to go ahead and make billet tanks with outlets on each side of the tank. That way you can configure your water inlet and outlets as necessary for your build instead of having to do it the way we say you have to do it.
So originally we had male AN fittings on one side, but now we offer this on both sides, correct?
Correct. We have fittings on both sides now.
And what's the size?
It's a -16 O-ring.
Right on. And so that'll allow you to run kind of whatever combination, whether it be left or right or whatever fitting you want to run.
Exactly. And you can get adapters to go from 16 to 20, 16 to 12, 16 to hose barb. There's all kinds of fittings out there available for this particular size. So your options, there's a lot more option with this style than what we had before.
Yeah. So that can save you a little bit of money on the fittings, because fittings can get expensive. Running AN lines, hose, and then even switching what side you want to route. If you put a nice box in the back, or let's say you got more room on the driver's side, passenger side, whatever. So this is an easy option for us in terms of manufacturing to give you guys more benefit. So it's got more look, more options on fittings, and are we going up on price?
We're gonna leave the price the same. So it's still gonna be $14.99. It's great quality. It does cost us more to manufacture it, but I wanted to leave the price the same, just to help the customer out.
Right on. And on top of that, we are offering an even cheaper option of our new 1400 horsepower, up to 1400 horsepower capable intercooler. So what's the height on this one compared to this one?
So if you take a metal ruler and you measure this one, we market it at 5 inches. It's about 4 7/8 tall. This one comes in at 3 1/4 inches tall. So it's a whole lot shorter, as you can physically see, but the core itself has been stretched, so the core itself is longer than the core in the old style, giving it some of that efficiency back that it loses in height.
Right on. And so the core on this one is 3 inches.
Correct.
And what's the core on this one?
4.5.
Awesome. So you're giving up 1.5 inches on this one, and not only does it still give you a lot of the efficiency that the big one will, but it also, for those guys who have packaging or clearance issues, you can combine this with the Holley's new Low-Ram, and it's ultimately shorter than a Hi-Ram without an intercooler.
Yes. So it's basically the same height, but yes, it is a little bit on the shorter side.
Right on. So if you currently have a Hi-Ram and you're clearing a cow hood, or if you know of your setup would clear with a Hi-Ram, you can combine our new low intercooler with the low ram and come out with something right around the same height. So that's awesome.
Exactly.
This is also billet as well, same fittings on it, and these will start shipping next week.
Yeah, we hope to have them ready to go next week.
Right on. So if you guys want to check out these new, we'll have them on the main page of the website, and our intercooler will be updated with all the new billet stuff. So check it out, TICPerformance.com.